suspect distributing location now.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Somebody try.
Gun! Get away!
Watch where you're going!
Okay.
How old are you today?
10.
No, I think you're 9.
I'm 10.
9.
10.
9.
10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4,
Whoa.
5, 6,
Stop.
7, 8,
Whoa.
9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it.
Mm-hmm.
Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, can we get a hug? Wow. You are... big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You brought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh, nice.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it. He's on the move. I've been afraid of this. The rest of my family. Again.
I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah. Hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
No, please.
So we have a deal? kid yet. I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that?
That guy's a gun!
Did you get any word of DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. And that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
I need a light.
Up for a friendly game?
Loom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS
Please.
Centers.
Proceed.
These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Check. That was nicely done. Oh, come on. Give it another go. Come back anytime.
For a digital trip. Now you're thinking, what's a digital trip, right? It's the ride of a lifetime. An audio sensation that'll send your brain into over. Have a wild trip, my friend.
Squad to all units. Suspect is mobile in some kind of armored vehicle. Move in to neutralize.
Launch.
Thank you. Take shot!
Fire! Think worse on yourself!
Oh! Officer, down!
I got eyes on the suspect. Thank you.